Hello there. Now, there are further warnings in force across the country over the next 24 hours in the form of ice as temperatures plummet and also snow showers, particularly in the north and the west. Let's have a look at the detail through this afternoon. Well, the distribution of showers, as I said, western Scotland, much of Northern Ireland, pushing down towards the northwest of England, extending towards the Midlands for a time, and some coming in across Wales as well as the West Country. The brightest skies will be eastern England as well as eastern Scotland, but wherever you are, it's going to feel cold. Temperatures typically 2 or 3 degrees Celsius, perhaps an 8 or 9 further southwest, but quite a brisk breeze here. Now, through Thursday evening and overnight, temperatures will plummet again, so the chance of a fairly widespread frost, and with that, the risk of ice where we see showers overnight. A mix of rain, sleet and snow over higher ground, but even at lower levels for a time across the northern half of the UK. Look at this then, temperatures around zero, but dipping below freezing, particularly where we've seen lying snow over the last few days. And that leads into a cold start to Friday morning. Watch out for slippery surfaces first thing. And this warning for snow and ice extends right the way through Friday. Again, you can see where the showers are in the north and the west, extending across northern England, perhaps the central lowlands as well. Some brighter skies, northeast Scotland, as well as the southeast of England, and temperatures 4 to 6 degrees Celsius. But through the weekend, a slow transition to some milder air. So through Saturday, a frosty start. It'll be clear with some sunshine, turning cloudy though across the West Country, and eventually we'll see some rain through Saturday night into Sunday. As it hits the cold air, we could see some snow just for a time, and certainly milder next week. Bye-bye for now.